Wow. Oh, hi there. I'm your old pal, Ernie, and this is my new pal, Ben. Say hi, Ben.
Hi.
Hi. And Ben has a really neat thing that Ben made all by himself for show and tell. Now tell us what this is, Ben. I'm going to hold it up, and you can point, okay? Isn't this neat?
Yeah, because it's very hot down there.
I see. So now, wait a minute. This is like a map of the United States. And it has colors. What are all those colors for?
The colors are for hot and cold.
Colors for hot and cold. So which color means hot? Those colors down there mean hot. And which colors mean cold? So does that mean, let me ask you this, Ben. Does that mean that this part up here of the United States is very cold?
Yeah, it's very cold.
And where's the hot part?
The hot part is down there.
So down here it's very hot. Now, Ben, what is all this writing down here?
It's the temperatures, highs and lows.
The highs and lows. Oh, I see. This is like different cities all over the United States, and you have different places and different temperatures. I have one more question, Ben. What are these two little spots right over here?
That's Hawaii and that's Alaska.
Alaska and Hawaii. You didn't forget anything, did you? Thank you so much for bringing this in. Can I ask you a question? Do you know what the temperature is going to be on Sesame Street today? Is it going to be hot or cold?
Probably hot.
You think it's going to be hot? And it's going to be sunny and warm? Oh, wait till I tell Bert. Oh, that's really neat.